It's true that I tried to discourage Professor Molefe from presenting this biography. What I was afraid of is that he would end up by saying he lost his job in 2008.
Hey, hey, Tech. Sorry.
On the other hand, talks about leadership in Mali Empire, Ghana Empire, Songhai Empire, and talks about how these leaders were so profound in maintaining that balance. In your call for African renaissance, and having seen it as a president and where you are seated now, where do you think African leadership has gone wrong?
I'm afraid I don't know enough about the ancient leaders, African leaders, in the Empire of Ghana or Mali. And those ones I can't talk about. I can talk about the current ones. I suspect that there are quite a few leaders among the continent who've lost that vision. And therefore quite happy to be told by somebody what to do. I think that's part of the problem.